you're doing the healthy thing, the healthy feelings will catch up. A lot of people think they have to feel stronger before they can show strength. It's not true. Do it, and then the feelings will catch up. I worked early in my career in lots of psychiatric hospitals, and people would always say, and we did, I was running the role-playing groups, and I would ask people to do a simulated job interview. And they'd say, oh, I'm too scared to do that right now. I'll do it when I feel better. And I say, no, do it and you'll feel better. And it never failed to be true. And that's the same thing in human relationships. You can't wait until you feel better when you have this kind of an unhealthy interaction with somebody. So, yeah, it takes courage. And after you have stopped and given yourself some time, then you have to deal with your discomfort. I do a lot of different techniques than just talk therapy, because I think talk therapy is very limited. And unfortunately, it's what a lot of therapists will do and only do. I do a lot of role playing. I do a lot of visualizations. I do a lot of talking to the elements in yourself, kind of gestalt thing. Making them entities. Have a talk with your discomfort. Write a letter to your guilt. You know, guilt, get the hell out of my life. You've been plaguing me and torturing me and keeping me from being the best self that I can be. You'd be amazed how effective these techniques are, because they cut right to the heart of things. That's why I don't believe in long-term therapy. Because I get to the heart of things quickly and my people get better. And they get better because they do these things that allow them to confront the demons inside of them. And the guilt demon is a huge one for all of us. And I ask them to cut pictures out of magazines of horrible creatures that are their guilt demons and paste it on a cardboard and put it on a chair and talk to it as if it were a bad child. And just say, you've got to stop. You've got to get out of my head. You've got to get out of my life. You've got to stop making decisions for me. And when you get that kind of power going, it is amazing what can happen to you.